friends, welcome to Craft Plus. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell button for notification. Hello friends, today I am going to make a table mat for which I am using a A3 size pastel sheet of white color. And now I am drawing some borders or margins with scale. Now make a different style of borders. Like I am making different kinds of pencils. You can also make the border of your choice, which are liked by the kids. Eat it. Now I am going to write the name of the kid in the center in doubling. This is Arush. You can make the table mat with the choice of your name. Here I am using some pastel colors, and it's very easy to color these pencils. Just do the rough colors, and after that I will spread the colors with the finger. Try to make this mat more colorful, as I am making these tape the color with your finger. Just rub the finger on the color and spread it on the sheet, just like I am doing in the video. You can make these table mats for the birthday return gifts with different names of the kids, but I am making this table mat for my son's school project. Look, it's very easy and it's very quick also, and no Now I am going to fill the name with different colors. Here you can use the single color, but I want to make it more bright and colory. So here also you have to do just rough coloring and then spread all the colors with the fingers. You can also use watercolors, poster colors. All coloring is done. I am going to decorate the background now. I am just using a black sketch pen and a simple design, but you can also use different colors of sketch pens, and you can make stars, moons, or different kinds of shapes like square, rectangle, circles. And let's do some more coloring. It will look like some sunshines. Get your table mat and it's ready to use. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.